I went for this as my street
in true Arwa fashion. She has to repack all the stuff.
65, I thought
because she has to pay £65 for a heavy bag. Messy,
yet overweight. Like,
it's because she packed this morning. Literally this morning at 6 a.m.
What's the heaviest?
But normally, like, efficient packing is how you get the most in, not cramming. I don't
take know. As many clothes out as you can.
Genuinely, I get a suit you can fit in my
shoes
bag.
Shoes are heavy, though.
Yeah, shoes. Get rid of shoes. Yeah, absolutely.
Having breakfast now in Wagamama.
Hey, it's not the Wagamama breakfast. That's when my lunch meet.
This is still my breakfast.
We're actually having gyoza and stuff at Wagamama's for breakfast, because why not? Are you excited for your trip, Karthik?
I'm so excited. I'm nervous you're going to abandon me and push me down the mountain.
But you're the one who can actually ski.
I know, but you're the ones who have fun. Then we'll go party.
I won't abandon you.
You're still the room key.
No, I'm not like, the reason why I'm pretty sure I'm really tired. Like, I don't think I would want to go out like a lot. So if you want to like leave and stuff, I'm not gonna let you go alone. I'll come with you because I'm just so exhausted at this point. Cause I know you want to stay. Find Doug or something.
This is my to all the boys in love before moment. I'm gonna have my ski trip. I won't have my Noah Centineo today a moment.
What, you're gonna sit in the hot tub and wait there?
I will be like a prune if no one comes into the pool with me.
I feel like out of pity, someone will just end up
get in the pool. Or just like pity or alcohol. I mean, one of the two. That's like my moves, pity and alcohol.
That's interesting. That's really creepy.
This is incriminating.
That's so creepy.
Don't look at me like that. This annoying people to sit next to a plane.
We reached and we rushed to a spa.
What? Can you just confirm that the worst is over?
The worst is over. That was the journey from hell. But not as bad as everyone who took the coach all the way though. I think that's it even worse.
Dicks for complaining.
We also then rushed to spa to get all our groceries for the week. We have a lot of pasta. We're literally going to be having pasta for every single meal. But
you know what else would we cook?
I'm not complaining. I don't want
Borsin for our bread.
I love that.
It was €2.
Very good.
Very good.
And Tabasco.
A lot of Tabasco. Very important.
And then we're going to go have dinner because we're starving. I haven't eaten since the plane and I only ate like a quarter of my sandwich.
I only had my antipasti and like half of whatever those mini things were.
Morning.
Is it? It's always white here. We got a towel.
It's a good morning.
Yes,
unfortunately, I think it's raining. I mean, it's snowing, not raining. I think it's raining. It's snowing a bit too much. And so,
visibility is low. And we probably might not be able to ski.
That is the thing.
Yeah.
That is a worry.
We did find a French bakery though, which I'm very happy about. I'm about like five
different things. Juice orange.
This is the view outside our balcony. There's some gondolas there. The rest of the chalets. Arwa and I are doing the snow ride by putting them in our balcony ice because, you know, that's called innovation, people. That's called innovation.
Okay. It's not the
We're
holiday.
Now ready for our first
We're still
lesson.
Still not on the holiday. We're still not.
Your clip was under. It's not a good moment. I think I feel my ankle breaking.
I thought the skiing was the hard part.
It's like wearing boots, dude. You have to like put your foot at the angle in. Yeah, you have to put your foot. You have to. Okay. You have to put your foot at like an angle in.
So you know you're like it's easier to walk, right?
Yeah.
How do you
do
these up when we're there? Like in the snow?
I would do them
up there. No, I think I understand.
No, because just now I did up one leg and then I tried to walk with this and it was really hard.
It's fine. It's a bit, my posture's better.
No. Yeah, my back hurts because I think I'm like straight.
Thanks. Four set of shoes.
They had to move it from the recon
bar. We are now heading to the medical center because of
negligence. Because of negligence of people who meant skis.
Wait, let me look. Okay, go.
I'm a heavy set man. I'm heavier set than the 60 kilos I thought I was. And when they gave me the skis, they thought that they did it for the wrong boot size. And so I got on a chairlift. And I realized, I'm feeling quite light. Because the ski had fallen off. So I had to get off the ski lift on one ski, which first time back in 8 years is not the good way to start skiing. I just collapsed it and stacked it, like trying. I had to like fly away so I didn't get hit by other chairs. So, yeah. And my hand hurt really bad. So I finished the day. It was a nice day, but pain now. So I'm making. I don't just feel my pain.
He's forcing us to come with him.
Yeah. Of course.
Awa, didn't you say watch him get hurt and then we have to take care of him?
That's not the broken leg you predicted.
How was it like the first day and you already got hurt?
This is the first day.
Now it won't happen because now it's
too late. Tac, you used up your one medical appointment. On your finger.
I want you to collapse. Like today was just a very dramatic day.
I'm like the least fucking dainty person. Oh my god! I've changed. When have I ever said that in my life?
I've never heard you say that.
Where's that fucking thing to go up to?
Huh?
Can't be bothered to go skiing today. Okay, in my defense, yesterday we skied for like 6 hours. Definitely came out of my comfort zone. We went up chairlift and everything, skied to Après, which was super fun, and then had a mountain meal, which was like a fondue thing, and then proceeded to then ski down after having, you know, wine in the complete darkness while it was snowing. And this was my second day ever skiing in my life. I somehow survived. Basically just fell and rolled down most of the time. But I somehow did it. And like, I don't know, I just woke up this morning feeling really knackered. And there's three more days of this. I figured I might as well just take a break now. Head back into it tomorrow. Tasek and Awa went out. They're gonna go to Opry and everything. I'm just gonna be at home for now. The view is beautiful today. Literally, let me show you. Oh, also, I can show you like the park.
So like, okay. So this is this thing over here. This thing. This is the magic carpet. It's like a escalator kind of thing that you go on, and it takes you up. It's really cool. You just stand on it, it takes you up. Like, we don't go on the gondolas. They go all the way up there. That's not even, like, the, no, fam. So, next to the magic carpet, this is, like, the baby slope. Like, it's not a baby slope. It's, like, the baby slopes are here. This is a green slope. It's the first green slope that you'd go on as a beginner. So, we went down here a couple of times, then took the chairlift up all the way around to the other side of the mountain, came down here, and then over there, this thing, I think if I'm not mistaken, that's where we had our dinner. And then we then proceeded to ski down here. We did this, so we skied down here in the dark, came down over here, and then came back into the hotel.
I was pretty impressed with myself, I'm not gonna, like, of course, freaking hands, like, shout out to Tac Tac. Literally, he was such a G. He freaking, like, helped me the whole time, had so much patience, picked me up every time I fell, which was every 5 minutes. Not even 5 minutes, every 2 minutes I would fall. Picked me up every time. It was really, really great. And I had so much fun, and it was, I'm so grateful for my friends, honestly. I was doing amazing. I don't know how this tall bitch is doing it, but, like, I think the reason for me, like, that it's, like, a bit scary is because I don't really like going fast, because I feel like I have no control when I go fast, and so I go really slowly, and then when I start going a bit faster, because I'm doing it, like, at the proper stance, and then when it gets steeper, I'm going a bit faster, that's when I panic, and I make myself fall. Like, I've never fallen because I fucked up. I've fallen because I've made myself fall. I'm like, oh, it's time to fall! And then I was just, like, plopped down. but, yeah. So, anyway, yeah, I think I'm just gonna make some lunch. Maybe start on my essay, because I do have an essay due. And it's 5,000 words. And I better get on it.
Tac-tac speaking bolognese.
I'm trying. It's
with
good.
Broken
it's,
hand.
It's good when I do it at home. But I'm not used to the sauce. I don't know if the tanginess of it, the levels like this, so let's see how it will go.
It should be great. Honestly, anything hot right now, I can't.
Anything hot, yeah. I think I've just left this on for a while. Okay, let's fill that with water, please.
Is that too much?
It's enough, because I'm going to do a lot of pasta.
Trying to fit all of it, bro. Just joking.
But actually, I don't know how much you reckon.
Cause it's for three of us.
If there's anything left over, we'll
just have to. Yeah, they can have it tomorrow.
Fuck it, like, this is a lot of energy.
Yeah.
You're doing,
so
I'm
gonna
save it.
Yeah.
Exciting! Iowa has done nothing.
Hey. I peeled.
She peeled.
I don't like onion. I'm gonna
grab the mint from the fridge as well.
The fridge is right under you.
Cause I needed to actually open my house. Where is it?
Dinner.
Yummy in my tummy. Oh my god. Thank you, just breathing.
Thank you. And takes up the entire room, and suddenly there's no escaping it. You can't see it.
It's our final day. Is
not the internet. And like blowing my nose in
because this is the state that we're in. Yes. It's 2 a.m. Our coach transferred to the airport at 3.
I can't tell if drinking is making it better or worse.
I can't tell either. I don't know though, because I feel like I'm really sleepy, so I feel like, I don't know.
I think it'll help the coach. For now, it's not helping.
We spend the day cleaning up the damn kitchen. And not kitchen, just cleaning up the whole entire room. It was filthy. But yeah, how did you find the trip, Arwa?
Fun.
Do you like your skiing?
Mm-hmm. It's done now though, and I'm not upset about it at all.
Do you like your skiing instructor?
Don't stop it. No, I don't want to talk about it right now. No.
You know I never talked about it in my vlog.
I was abandoned on a red slope as a beginner on our third lesson that Kavi missed. And I had to call mountain rescue to get me. Like, we hadn't been on a chairlift, and she was like, no, the chairlift, we're taking a gondola up. And at that point, I can't be like, oh, this, I'm going down, so I'm picking up the gondola, being full 3 or 4 times. Then bitch sees me fall, and instead of helping me, gets on a chairlift higher up.
And starts waving at her, the chairlift.
I couldn't even see like any of the civilization. All the hotels look the same. I was like, I'll scoot down till I find something that looks familiar. I was like, that's how I die.
Everything's just wooden, isn't it?
It was so bad. I was mad at this bitch for not coming, and I was like, actually, you made the right decision.
Yeah, thank God I didn't go. Jesus, can you imagine? Anyway, yeah, so I learned how to snowplow.
Oh.
And turn. And
you
make
that through Catherine? Or
no, dude, Tac taught me everything. I learned how to turn and brake. All I learned from survival.
I've got an ex-girlfriend. Send her a picture to get jealous. She's so cute right now.
And now I just can't wait to go home. But I feel like they're punishing us for taking the plane. So they're just like, how? Wait till 3 a.m., bitches.
I mean, it was just the cheapest bus. I think I'm dying.
I'm actually gonna die. But it's the final stretch, an hour and a half until the coach. Ooh. Oh, God.
Take it back to the start.